गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर रीचिंग द एज ऑफ एडोलेसेंस। चिल्ड्रन, यस्टरडे यू हैड रेड व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एडोलेसेंस। एडोलेसेंस इज डिराइव्ड फ्रॉम लैटिन वर्ड एडोलेस्केयर व्हिच मीन्स टू ग्रो इनटू मैच्योरिटी। दिस एडोलेसेंट एज वैरीज फ्रॉम 12 ईयर्स टू 18 ईयर्स एंड the early phase of adolescence, that is from 12 to 15 years, is puberty, age of puberty. Okay children, puberty is derived from Latin word pubertas which means age of manhood. This age of puberty is influenced by heredity and by some environmental factors like diet and exercise. Today you will read children what changes take place at the age of puberty. First change is increase in height. There is change in the increase in the height. The arms and the legs grow faster in comparison to other parts of the body. The body becomes disproportionate and it looks upward. But after some time the growth settles and now the body looks normal. So at this age the growth is maximum, that is called growth spurt. Now next change that takes place during the age of puberty is change in the size of heart and lungs. You know children, the shape of the heart is like our fist. Okay, it is present in the chest cavity. The diameter of the heart is increased by 50% and the weight of the heart also becomes double during the age of puberty. And the size of the lungs and the capacity of the lungs also increases during the age of puberty. Now next change that takes place during age of puberty is change in the shape of body. In the boys, the body becomes muscular, the shoulders become broader, biceps and triceps become developed, whereas in the girls the fat cells are developed more and the body becomes curvaceous, means curve like. Now you will see children, next change is change in the voice. You know children, in the throat there is larynx and the vocal cords are attached to it. During the childhood the larynx is smaller and the vocal cords are thin and shorter. Now at the age of puberty the size of larynx increases and the vocal cord becomes thick and it also enlarges. Due to these changes the pitch of the voice changes. You have seen children that the voice of a child is shrill whereas the voice of an adult is flatter. Due to this change, at the age of puberty the size of lungs increases, the vocal cord becomes thick and it also enlarges. So these changes take place and the larynx grows. In the boys the growth of larynx is more and it protrudes out. This is called Adam's apple. So in the boys you can see some boys have Adam's apple. That is, Adam's apple is the change in the size of the larynx. Larynx becomes larger due to which it protrudes out. That is called Adam's apple. Next change you will see children, that the sweat gland and the sebaceous glands become active, due to which more sweat is produced and more oil is produced from the sebaceous gland. Sebaceous gland produce oil, that is sebum. And due to production of sebum, acne and pimples arise on the face. So this is due to more activity of sweat gland and sebaceous gland. Next you will see children that there is development in the sex organ. You have read about male reproductive system and female reproductive system. In the male, testis is the male reproductive organ. Other organs are also there. The testis becomes mature and it starts to produce sperm. And in the female, in the girls, the ovary becomes mature and it starts to produce ovum or egg. So there is development of sex organs, and sex organs means different sex organs. The size of the sex organs become more and size increases, and they become mature and they start to produce gametes. Sperm is produced by testes and egg is produced by ovary. Next time you will see, children, that there is development of secondary sexual character. What is secondary sexual character? You have seen, children, in the boys there is appearance of beard, mustache, or there is appearance of pubic hair in the armpit and in the genital region. And in the girls you will see, children, there is development of breast, and pubic hair also arises in the armpit and in the genital organ. So these changes are called secondary sexual characters, and these secondary sexual characters are developed during the age of puberty. Now you will see, children, that some hormonal changes also take place during the age of puberty. You know, children, hormones are released from the endocrine glands. These hormones are the chemical messengers that is released in the bloodstream, and it can affect the other endocrine glands. In the brain there is pituitary gland, which is called master gland, and it produces hormones which stimulates the other reproductive organs to produce hormones. Like testes starts to produce hormone testosterone, okay, which can cause the development of the which can make the formation of the sperms. And the ovary starts to produce hormones like estrogen and progesterone, that also starts maturation of ovum and also helps in maintaining the pregnancy. So these hormonal changes take place during the age of puberty. Now you will read, children, about the reproductive phase in the human being. Reproductive phase in human being. Children, you have seen that the girls become mature, that is the age of puberty is 11 to 13 years, and in the boys it may be 13 to 15 years. In the female, the ovaries become active and it starts to produce ovum. Out of the two ovary, one ovum is released, one mature ovum comes in the oviduct. Now if the mature ovum is fertilized by the sperm, then zygote is formed. Okay, now zygote divides to form a cluster of cells called embryo. When the embryo is formed, the uterus prepares itself. Uterus is a muscular and elastic organ, and it is a pear-shaped organ. When the embryo is formed, then uterus prepares itself to receive it. Now a thick lining of blood vessels are formed on the uterus. Now embryo reaches the uterus and it develops there. Different organs are developed, that is called fetus, and then fetus comes out from the female body in the form of infant. Okay, if the ovum is not fertilized by the sperm, then the ovum disintegrates and the blood vessels of the uterus and disintegrated ovum comes out through the vagina in the form of blood flow, that is called menstruation cycle. And this menstruation cycle is repeated after every 28 days. So it is called cycle, menstruation cycle. Okay, children, now first time when the girl starts to maintain menstruation cycle, first time when the menstruation starts, it is called menarche. And around the age of 45 to 50, the girl or the woman stops to, in the girl, woman, the menstruation stops. That is called menopause. It generally occurs 45 to 50 years age. Okay, so this is all about the reproductive phase in the human being. Thank you, children.